the EPIC program changed my paradigm of how I think about the research. Instead of thinking about writing a grant or paper, now I start thinking of creating a device that can help the society.
I'm the entrepreneurial lead of a company called Chromanos, and we're hoping to build a device that helps people who can't smell. Coming into the research program here as a PhD student, I'm just learning the techniques, the methods, proving the hypotheses and writing a paper on it was sort of all I thought about. So it really changed my view a lot on research. From the workshop itself, from the EPIC iCourse program, I think it was just really fun and exciting for me to try new things and push myself outside of my comfort zone to do things that I've never done before, stand in front of a row of venture capitalists and just talking about my research, and not just about the technical part of the research, but also how it could impact the community or the society. And I think just working with everyone from the program have just really helped me broaden my perspective on things. I think for me especially, I didn't really know anything about the business part of the research. I think I would just recommend to anyone who's interested in learning about that side of the world, which I think is really exciting.